I've been imprisoned for years, trapped in a nightmare, shackled by one man's greed. But now, I'll have my revenge.
Detective, 2 days ago, we received strange reports of unexplainable phenomena occurring in the town of Montafleur. Several people witnessed a beast of incredible strength roaming the town and the surrounding forest. Others mentioned shadowy creatures appearing from a mist. Yesterday, we lost all contact with Montafleur. Your mission is to investigate the strange events in Montafleur and put a stop to them. The Red Riding Hood sisters are also there. Their help would be invaluable to your investigation.
Detective, long time no see. I'm glad you're here. My wound isn't deep. A few leaves from a healing flower would help. Can you find some? Here. Use my knife to gather them. Thanks, Detective. The Red Riding Hood sisters are investigating that beast, but it's only been a disaster so far. We're staying in a cottage nearby. Follow me.
Are you the detective? I've been waiting for you. Let's talk.
Thank you.
A mist has fallen upon this town, one that twists everything it touches into a nightmare. However, I found a pouch of sand that reverses the spell. Don't believe me? Try it on these moths. Here, you'll need it. I'm going to the perfume factory. Perhaps we can use it to disperse this sand over the town.
Beast took Brianne. This is getting worse by the minute. We searched everywhere, but we still haven't found any leads. We logged everything in that book on the table. You keep searching. I'm returning to base for backup.
Thank you.
was too close. Oh, we were lucky. This is the factory's perfume store. The lab must be nearby.
at last.
What have you done? All of my efforts ruined. Forgive me, Detective. I let my rage consume me. I see your intentions are noble, but I was trying to keep Mab from reaching the lab. Don't let this beastly appearance deceive you. I am actually Baron Eric de Montafleur. It's my duty to protect the people of this town. I've been caring for Brianne at my manor. We can get there quickly through the well. I'll guide you.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I'm fine. I was investigating those strange creatures when Mab attacked me from behind. Eric saved me, just before Mab could strike a killing blow. I'm certain Mab is a Sandman, but something's not adding up. Sandmen are benevolent beings who create beautiful dreams. We need more information. Eric said his father was an expert on Sandmen. His father's manuscripts must be here somewhere. Is this true? Everyone in Montafleur believed Eric's father was a good man, yet this evidence is indisputable. The Baron built this town for Mab's suffering, but that doesn't give her the right to destroy it. She must be stopped. Here, try searching the Baron's study. There must be something there.
After all, it's where this whole mess started.
Thank you.
Now you know the truth. It was my father's act of greed that brought this misfortune upon us all. He sought Mab, and when she didn't grant his desire, he tricked her and stole it anyway. This is all his fault. Stay back. I can't hold it in any longer. Please, my locket is in the library. Find it before my mind is lost. Now go, be gone. Thank you. My father gave me this locket. It's the only thing that keeps the beast within me sealed and my mind intact. Without it, the beast would have consumed my mind and will. I need them now, more than ever. This town knew nothing of my father's treachery. I alone should bear Mab's fury. Come, let's devise a plan in the gallery. Our situation has worsened, but there still may be hope. So long as Mab's hourglass is incomplete, her powers are limited.
Eric's right. I learned from the scrolls that Sandmen are only as powerful as the hourglass they wield. Two prisms are missing from Mab's hourglass. So long as they remain apart, she can't regain her full power.
My father could have destroyed those prisms, but he coveted their power as well. However, thanks to him, I now know their location. We must find the prisms before Mab does.
Don't worry, Eric. We'll never give up. Right, Detective? Let's use the town map to make a plan.
I'll meet up with Ruth and find the second prism. Detective, I'll leave Mab to you and Eric.
Mab is using the factory to spread her sand throughout the city. If we can't stop it, every citizen will turn into a nightmare. Detective, I need you to find the master key. It's the only way to safely shut down the machinery. It should be in the water control room above us. I'll meet you at the perfume store. Then we'll head for the factory. Once we're inside, I'll distract Mab while you disable the machines.
May fortune smile upon us.
Excellent. Mab's still in the factory. Come, Detective, let's end this. I hope you're ready.
You're too late, mortals. The prism is mine. My nightmare champion.
This is the place our tragedy began. It seems fitting it should end here as well. Mab is searching for the second prism. We must disenchant these barriers. My father often spoke of these ruins. I think it was a temple for the moon goddess. Sorry, my memories are cloudy in this form. My father's diary will tell us more. It's in his perfume store. This will help. I found the prism in the garden inside a cage. We've beaten Mab and her goon to it. We must act quickly, though, before they find us here. You open the cage, I'll keep watch for them.
Thank you.
can't hide from me. Now that my hourglass is complete, vengeance is mine.
Rapunzel! Ruth said you needed help, so now it's my turn to save you. Even Mab's nightmare creature was no match for my serenade. I'm thankful I was able to repay your kindness.
Detective, Brianne will accompany you to the clock tower. Mab may be unstoppable with both prisms, but we must try.
Don't worry about the nightmare. Ruth and I will keep him occupied. Here, take this too. Good luck!
Thank you.
Detective, wait! We'll need a powerful artifact to counteract Mab's hourglass. The Sandman scrolls I read revealed one such artifact. Do you know the legend of the Moon Goddess? She descended to Earth to battle a great evil before returning to the Moon. Before leaving, she left behind several artifacts, so Earth's inhabitants could fight back if evil returned. Maybe we can find them. These arrows have been blessed by the Moon Goddess. We might stand a chance. Let's open the gate.
Thank you.
That was close. Do you really think this artifact can defeat her? I guess we'll have to try. There's a workshop above us. According to legend, a great puppet master lived there. I bet you can reforge the amulet there.
for me. Now, face the Queen of Sand's wrath!
You've saved Montafleur, and you've broken my curse. For this, I am eternally in your debt.
What have I done? All this suffering, these horrors!
As the barren drain, essence of evil corruption devours.